chips are under there.
Let me go over where that thing is.
Okay. Oh, so you follow it. You don't go in the direction of the arrow. Can I be a clown? I have chips.
Oh no, you got a car. That's trouble.
I'm gonna get $40 from dancing, okay?
I'm gonna save the bucket time.
Don't cause any trouble.
No, I will. Dye shop doesn't close, are they?
Huh?
Dye shop's not closed, right?
No.
No.
Car makes me look so bad at driving.
How do you go up?
Yay. You go up? It's called an elevator.
Where'd the elevator go?
I'll show you. I'll drag you.
No, I don't get toys.
Yes. You get toys. Wait, what? I'm not talking about toys.
Give me your crispy chips.
No, you're mine. I told you no.
Okay, the elevator's over here.
I thought that was the elevator. I'm a chicken back, back.
Oh, there's a big piano. Interaction. I'm going to play Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
Beat
you? Do you want to quit your job, or are you just going to be like, oh my goodness.
Oh.
Yes, you want to quit your job. I'm going to drive a car. Hey, I got my license.
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm stealing my neighbor's car. No, go. What are you doing?
Where'd you get the jelly?
Where do you get the jelly?
Where is the jelly bird?
The jelly goes with... Follow the thing. And get some jelly. Oh my goodness.
Which direction?
It shows you on your map.
This way?
No. The pointing arrow thing. I have 4 minutes. Actually, this is kind of easy. Because, they made me pretty close to join them. Just see inside his house sometime. It's really jello-y. He's obsessed, I think.
Why am I going so slow?
Wait, do I
have to walk on the road?
No, you don't have to walk on the road. You're gonna get run over. I can see the house. It's the only purple house on Main Street.
I don't turn around.
That's not even the street name, I don't think. Ah!
Help me!
How do you turn around? You use, you know the other control on the controller? This thing over there. You turn around with that.
Do I go down?
What are you doing? Yes, I got $10.
Down, right?
Oh, I got a jelly outfit.
Okay. Actually, what do I do?
I'll show you.
Okay.
You go over and get ran over by a car. And then you go over where that thing is, okay?
Oh, so you follow it. You don't go in the direction of the arrow. Okay, perfect.
And then, what? And then you grab the jelly and take it back to the flag. To the random flag, okay?
Okay.
Sounds good? Hey, Graham, I got something for you. See, I work. I worked. I got $10.
Hey, pancakes.
Thank you. Okay. Oh. I really want to put.
Whee!
Why do you want to do that? You're just gonna go like
Wait,
that.
Did I just die?
Yes, you just died. Wobblies don't really swim.
How do you get to the jelly man then?
Can you go around? Where are you going?
The jelly man.
Okay. I got it in a trunk.
How do I not though?
You go around to the bridge. And how did you even get over that? Why are you? Yes, I closed it. I need ATM. Why is there no ATM? No, no.
Safety warning! Don't go in the water when you're in Wobbly life.
Yeah, exactly.
That's a fish. You're gonna fail.
You're gonna fail. Oh, yeah. I mean, totally didn't just say that.
What are you doing?
I'm depositing my money. Yummy, now I got $10 now. I showed you how to turn around. Yes.
Okay, let's go walk sideways.
What?
I probably don't have a face. I think that's kind of like a problem. Oopsie, I'm gonna jump off the bridge.
You do have a face.
Where is it?
And I have a truck. I'm gonna get a car. Oh no, I don't have enough money to buy my own car. I'm just gonna steal everybody else's car. I think that's illegal. Not in Wobbly life though. I mean, it is illegal in real life, but not in Wobbly life.
Oh man, I was gonna not stop at the stoplight. I'm walking in the middle of the road. Wobbly dudes.
Can I, buy pants? Oh no, I don't have enough money to buy pants. Oh!
Jelly
I'm just
man.
Breaking up this truck. Okay, I'm gonna get a different car because this is a nice car. It's like
where's the jelly man? Where'd he go?
Oh, I opened the wrong car. The jelly man. You have like 20 seconds.
No,
I think you should do the post office inside? Job. I think you should do the post office job.
Where that?
Here, I'll pick you up. Where are you?
I think right here.
Right here? Where is right here? Oh my goodness. Why is it so glitchy?
Because I'm failing. Look.
That's so, like...
real life?
Why? Stop. Okay. This is way too slow.
This is the Wobbly Games.
I'm not even controlling this car. I'm not even pressing a button. Now I'm gonna bump this car. No, get off of me. Oh my goodness.
Jelly land? Really, Jerry Lane.
Okay, this probably works now. Okay, now you can sign on. There you go. Yay!
How do I get out?
I'll help you get up.
Okay, actually,
how do I get out?
Press A! Now I'm gonna catch you! You're supposed to get more jelly? I thought you were going to do the post office job.
I'm going to fail again. I'm not. Where's my pants?
I'm going to actually put those on. I got some jelly clothes. I'm going to put those on. I'm totally in the jelly jar. Wait a second.
You don't have any claws.
Oh, I got claws. Oh my goodness, that sounds so strange. I'm gonna go grab the claws.
Just abandon me to feel. I can't do a car catch us up there. Hey, give me a ride.
Over hey, there. I'll give you a ride. Where are you?
I'm gonna go to the jelly place.
I'll go give you a ride. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Wait, where are you? Turn right. Oh, there you are. Now get in. Get in. Press Y.
Why?
Okay. Why do you want to press Y? I don't know. What are you doing? I'm a careful driver.
This is the jelly job. This is the jelly job.
This is the jelly job. There, let's park and grab the jelly.
Why?
Why not?
I don't exist. Just a figment of your imagination. Do I have to grab one too?
I have no idea how this works, but yeah, we can both give it to him and see who gets the money. I don't know. Okay, get it over in this trap. Press this button. Let's see a map. Okay, now you can close it. I don't know. We get in this truck. This is where the jelly is.
Where are you? Jelly man.
I'm right here. Now get in.
Why?
Because why not? Why? I don't know. The car, you're just gonna bang on my car. This is technically not mine.
Hey,
you're trespassing.
No.
Okay, I'm just gonna park right here in the road. Why not? So both give this to the jelly man. We'll only get 10 bucks. Unless we get 2 10 bucks, that'd be good. Hold on. No.
What?
These things are your hands. And this. Yeah. Okay, good job. Let's go. It's only $1 $10.
Mine.
Oh, there's $2 $10. I'm not hugging you. Hello. Okay, let's take this over here and just give it to the ATM.
How do you carry it?
I showed you how to carry it.
B?
No, those No, that's not how to carry.
Help me!
That's it. I'll take the $10 for you and put it in the trunk. Then you can just go in here. Blah. Here, get in. We didn't get any closer in this. Sad. Hey, don't bump into me. Wait, where's the post office again? In the ATM.
There was one at the jelly man's house.
At the jelly man's house?
Yep.
ATMs here. Of course there is. ATMs here. In the mall. I'm going to the mall. You grab your $10. Or else I'll take the boat. Just kidding. I'm with a $10 bill. Wait, is there an ATM here?
Yeah.
It's a big red truck.
There's like 5 rows. Oh, it's the one with the money in it.
Yes, the one with the money. You can take the money and take it to the ATM, and I'm just gonna hang on to a signpost for a year or two. You just jump in the back and take the $10 bill. You don't press A.
What are you doing? Here, I'll help you out. I'll deposit the $10 bill for you, Jane. I'll get the money. Where's this? This thingy. That's for your left hand. The right one is for your right hand. You're holding onto the truck. Now jump out. Okay, take the $10 bill and I'll help you jump out.
What?
Why are you holding on to the truck? You don't even have a $10 bill. What? I'm plugging the plug. Okay. What? Not mine. Okay, we're good again. Take the $10 bill.
Oh, I'm holding your hand.
Take it.
No.
I'll take it then. Okay, I'll actually put it near the ATM, but not actually deposit it. And then you can take it. Boom. Now you can take it.
No.
What are you doing? I don't think anybody would hire you. You need to know how to work, Shane.
I don't know how to work.
Can you jump out?
Yes,
no. No, you did not die. Get over here. Now grab that $10 bill and take it to the ATM. Okay? That looks so funny. Now go to the ATM. There. Now you just buzzed it. Now you got... You got $20? How did you get $20? Wait a minute.
Hey, can I give you a hug?
Did you steal my $10 at my jelly outfit? I'm gonna drive a taxi now.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the taxi job.
Can I run into
you? No. Oh no, you got a car. That's trouble. That's so trouble. I'm totally a taxi person. Totally. I'm totally. Wait, I need the taxi job. There it is.
I can carry. Wow. Wow.
Oh my goodness.
That's alright.
Oh my goodness. No, I gotta be a safe driver.
Yep, so.
I'm not stopping at the stop sign. I'm pretty sure that's illegal.
Snacks!
Wait a minute.
Hill.
Look, I'm in Wobbly Way.
Crispy chips.
Wait, did I actually get any chips? And I just passed the taxi job. There's the taxi job. I'll hop in a taxi, do the taxi job. Huh? Hey, come help me with these taxi fares.
Chips!
Except. Okay.
I didn't eat the chips.
How do you eat the chips? Why didn't you just buy a bag of chips? It's like $10 to buy a bag of chips. What? I accidentally hopped out of the car and then my job failed.
How do you eat the chips?
Bring that was an chips. Accident.
I love your truck. You're my best friend.
What? Oh my goodness.
Oh, my chips are under there.
Press Y and then give it a. Why are you even talking?
How come I can't drive this car?
Stop. want to go back to the taxi job. I want to go to the people who I want.
You want me?
There's only one person. I picked them up. Do I even have the person?
I need my chips. I love your chips.
What's with you and chips?
Ooh, I got my chips.
Okay.
How am I supposed to eat them? How do I eat the chips?
You can't eat chips.
What am I supposed to do with this?
You
don't have an inventory. It's not starbound.
Yeah, that's what you do. Put it in the fridge and then wait for Grandma to eat them.
No!
You can go in the wrong way. Wait, how do you find the map?
How do you go to the map?
Yeah.
You eat chips.
Wait, no!
That's totally how to go to the map.
Chips.
Bush. Oh my goodness, I just went across the bridge for no apparent reason.
Can I go into the house?
Wait a minute.
I got your chips! How do you go to Grandma's house?
Stick with me, kids.
What? Is this Grandma's house?
No, that's not Grandma's house!
Grandma! How do you go see the map?
I don't get people there.
Hey there! The clown hasn't turned up for my daughter's birthday party. Do you know where we can find the clown?
Don't worry, the birthday party's like...
Hey, can I be a clown? I have chips! How do I be a clown?
Okay, I earned $5 from that one person. That's not that good. I thought it was like $20. My taxi's gonna break, and then I'm gonna get fired. Oh, no.
Run it off the cliff!
No!
Hey, how do I get the clown?
Hey. You press this button. You have to, like, buy a clown outfit and say, hello, can I be your clown? And you'll say, yes, can you be my clown? Wait, what? No. Let's see. I'm going on a joyride.
Should go this way. Okay.
Totally going on a joyride. My taxi is going to break. Can you say hello? If you want, after I drop these people off, I can show you the easiest job there is.
I'm gonna get clowned. I'm saving the birthday party. I got the chips.
What? You're saving birthday parties with chips?
No!
They just kicked me out of the taxi and said my job failed. Wait, what happened to the
no,
other
no,
two?
No, 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 my chips!
What in the world? Those other two people just exploded into a puff of smoke. That's kind of creepy. Hello? Can I steal that? It looks pretty cool. Please? Can you slow down? Is there a stop sign in there? Please? Please? Please, please.
Crispy chips.
I'm gonna chase after ya. Cause you're not giving me. So that should probably do. Yes, there's a stop sign. Now stop. Cause that's the name of the law. Oh my goodness, stop. I just kicked someone out of their motorcycle. And he just disappeared into his puff smoke. Okay, this is kind of crazy. Okay, I'm gonna do the disco job, okay? Okay, where are you?
Chips. I'm gonna go save the birthday party! I'm a clown!
You
love that birthday party. I tried taking that birthday party, but they just asked me to do a bunch of balloon stuff. And I didn't know how to do balloon stuff. So, I'm going to get $40 from dancing, okay?
I'm going to save the birthday party.
I can get like $100 from dancing. 120. I wish this was an actual job in real life. Because then I'd be rich, just kidding.
They're trying to run over me and my chips.
Kind of funny. Crispy chips. Just showing me what kind of chips you have. Nice. Should have got ketchup chips.
I
don't have enough money for that other room.
It's still
$7. I spent $10 on this. I'm just gonna get disco thing, a full outfit from disco dancing, okay? Because you can do that. It's actually kind of cool. You get this weird hair, and you get a shirt and pants. Actually, a pretty good deal. And like $40 too. Oh my goodness! That's if you win the disco dancing. I keep getting early, so. Okay.
The chips. Okay. Chip dogs.
You're a chip dog?
It's a ghost dog. I'm kidding. It's like following Google Maps.
Oh my goodness. I was too distracted by you and then I missed you. Sometimes it's like they're waiting for me to fail until they actually end this thing. So wobbly.
I'm kidding.
Impressive.
I'm kidding.
You pull some awesome shapes?
Yeah, I totally pull awesome.
Wait a minute, where's my outfit? Oh, there you go. Just go clothes collection. Thank you. Now you can put on clothes.
I'm gonna go buy my hair outfit.
Do you even have enough money?
Probably not.
I think it's like $100 or something like that.
Definitely not.
I'm working, you just want to entertain a person's birthday party. This is actually kind of fun. I love just having big stacks of $40.
Where's the clothes shop? I need it.
Hey, where's a change my clothes section place? Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Don't cause any trouble.
No, I will.
That's a guard. So have fun causing trouble with that guard. I really want to own an apartment.
Dye shop doesn't close, are they?
Huh?
Dye shop's not closed, right?
No.
No.
Are you just going to dye your hair? You're in the mall, aren't
you? Yeah, I'm trying to find the clothes.
I'm trying to find a wardrobe.
Wait, how do I get there?
Wait a minute, where's, disco? No, I don't want more disco. I mean, I do want more disco, but I have to change my clothes. That's buying clothes. A new wardrobe. Hey, a house for sale.
It's 11:15. Groceries, I want my car.
Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna go back to this room and get it one more time.
Okay. Oh, there's the Kirby. Wait, where is it?
I love this vehicle. I wonder if they sell it.
No,
I'm not gonna do any more display. I got $55. That's good.
How do you go up? Up.
I'm trying to look for you now.
Up. Up. I go up.
Ah! No. What in the world?
Happy.
This car makes me look so bad at driving. It's just because it's like, it's a nice car, and then I just broke it. I feel so bad for this car.
I mean.
It's so light, like it'll, if you bump into something, it'll flip.
How do you go
and
up?
And look, it's gonna smoke, now it's gonna set on fire.
How do you go up?
Yay. You go up? It's called an elevator.
Where did the elevator go?
I'll show you. I'll drag you.
No, I don't get toys.
Yes. You get toys. Wait, what? I'm not talking about toys.
Give me your crispy chips.
No, it's mine.
Yeah, elevator's over here.
I thought that was the elevator.
You thought that was the elevator. Up.
I'm a chicken back, back.
Snip and style.
Should I get a haircut?
Okay, this is my favorite. No. My favorite haircut.
Where's the
car
top?
My favorite. My favorite haircut is technically American God. Don't know. It's technically just it's hair and God. We know it. Okay, pretend this is a snippin' style shop, okay?
No, I don't want to drop my chips. No, not my crispies.
Hey, look.
No. I need to go up the escalator.
Hey, look, I'm little with money bags. Oh,
no,
that's $500. No. This is 30. This is a lot of money. Okay. Bye.
No.
Okay, I bought clothes. What's the next task? I don't know what the next task
is. I need to buy clothes. Help me.
Technically, I didn't even buy any clothes. I just bought a wig and glasses. I mean, oh, there's a big piano. I never actually noticed. I'm going to play... Twinkle, twinkle, little star.